Monahan shoots, blocked, rebound, just missed, and it goes in behind the Vancouver goal, and out comes Virtanen. Power play is over, pressure stays on, Canucks tired, but they lift it down the ice. Now Wasey in there, Virtanen scores! The three-goal lead right back.
What a sequence of events here. A couple great chances on the power play. As this puck comes through, Monahan gets it to the net off the toe of Markstrom. Give him an assist on this goal by Virtanen, who comes out of the box and just absolutely gets himself going, finds that puck. And to be able to corral and make that subtle little play to the five hole with that much speed, Giordano's all over him, Smith's going down, and he finds a way to tuck it home. So after taking the penalty, his team kills it off. Markstrom makes a big save. And